One time. And throw your hands to the sky tonight, 'cause I think I see the baddest little thing in the world right now. But I gotta make sure I'm right, and girl, you're dead right. If you hit right, I'll be there every night. I just might change your life, 'cause baby, you got it. You got it, 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 you got it.
Yes, hello guys, welcome to my third video that I upload to YouTube about Black Ops. And this time I will be playing a team deathmatch in Radiation. But I'm not gonna be talking about how I'm doing in the game and also like that. I'm gonna do a commentary about the new update in Black Ops. So I decided to just upload a video and talk about it while you enjoy watching the video. I did pretty good in this game, I'm just gonna say that. Not my best game, I am not a 35-2 game, no. It was a, I think it was 25-5. I think it went pretty well. I'm not sure, I think it was 25. Or 25-5. I get a 6.71 KDR in that game. But anyways, so yes guys. As some of you may notice already or already know about it, but some other people don't, is that what is the company name that you use? I don't know how to say it, but I'll spell it for you guys. It's TREYACH. Is that right? I don't know. But the company who publishes the game, I think it was Activision. The company updates the game. Just made a new. And yes, I was right. So it just made a new patch yesterday, which was May 12th, 2011. It was pretty interesting because everybody was wondering what is this patch about, what is this new upgrade about, and I mean, you guys know what's going on right now with the PS3, that some hackers hacked PSN, and now it's been down for like what, 4 weeks already. I don't know, I don't really play PS3, but I got some friends and I got some information about it. People are pretty mad now, dude. And a lot of PS3 players are just changing back to the Wii and also the Xbox. So yes guys, we got some new members. If you're frequently team deathmatch player like I am, you might be able to know almost everybody. And you know when somebody's new, not just because of their rank. Because they could have like a, they could be ranked 45, and that doesn't mean they being like playing for a long time. I mean, it's ranked 45, they have a prestige, it's a new player. Or maybe you got old players that don't really play this game much, but you still know who they are. So it's pretty cool that we got more people playing on the Wii and getting this Wii community, you know, out there. People are making videos the Wii about Black Ops Wii Edition, and that's pretty amazing. I mean, I wish I could have the HD, what is it, the PBTR, I don't know, but that's around $200, guys, so come on now. If I have $200, I just get one more, 100 more, and I get a 360, man. That's just crazy. Or I'll sell my Wii and I get 360. But anyways, I'm not gonna talk about that, dude. I really enjoy playing this game in Black Ops. I mean, we. Yes, we got a lot of campers, you know, and stuff like that. But, it really makes me mad sometimes, but I get over it, you know. And, despite the fact that we have a bunch of people that camp like crazy. And the funny thing is that they call themselves defensive player. Bullshit. You're a camper, that's it. So anyways guys, you guys might wonder what this new update is about. Well, the new update addressed the lost connection problems in the game. I've been noticing a lot lately, the last 2 weeks. Every time I do so damn good in the game, I lose connection. I mean, I don't really mean I lose connection. It's just that the connection, like the host, nobody could find the host, and they got this connection problem in the game. So all the players don't get any experience, and they do get the their kills in the attachment and the challenges and whatever, but you don't get the experience, like the match bonus experience. You don't get that when the connection is lost. So it's been pretty annoying. I do so damn good, and people just bam, lost connection. I mean, that's so not cool. And it's been getting annoying, dude, because I've seen that a lot lately, like seriously a lot. So this patch address the lost connection host in the games, so hopefully we'll be having less, because I'm not saying we won't have lost connection no more. We will have less problems like that. I was gonna say that I was gonna knife that guy, but the other guy tomahawked him before me, and I was like, oh. But anyways, yes, so that's the new patch about. Some people were saying, and I know I said it myself, and I'm wrong, and I admit it, this patch is not to secure more the game, because 360 and Modern Warfare 2 for Xbox got a new update also yesterday, which was May 12th. It was pretty much at the same time as the Wii got the new update, which was around 3 p.m. the new patch, but you just didn't notice because I was playing at 3 p.m. and I didn't notice it because I didn't turn my Wii off and then I turned it back on. So yes, guys, and that's the new patch about, if you were wondering. Again, lost connection host problems, it addresses and try to reduce it by I don't know, it should reduce it at least for, like, I don't know, 50%, at least half of the times, hopefully more. But I'm not saying we won't have no more lost connection stuff, and I don't really know what that's do. So I know this guy that played Black Ops, and I talked to him. I was talking to him like a week ago or 2 weeks ago, and we were talking about what's going on with this. And he told me that it's because the host, the people who get to be the host, just unplug their LAN cable because they are connected to the internet by cable. So they just unplug the cable from the Wii, and since they are the host, they just make everybody else lose connection. I don't know if that's true, but there you go. Connection interrupt. We lost the connection, man. There's no host. Lost connection to host. And that is really damn annoying. I mean, I wasn't doing pretty damn good. I wasn't being a beast, I wasn't being a god in this game, but I was doing pretty good. Most way better than people normally do, average people normally do, and then that's my KAR 6.67. I think it was 25.5. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 25.5. And that's my total KAR 124.